of the game, but it didn't take long for DeMarcus Cousins to explode. There's his coach talking, and DeMarcus comes over and jumps right into Kevin Cutler and had to be restrained by the coaches and his players, and he was thrown out of the game.
Now, Corliss Williamson is the coach that first got to Cousins. Corliss